So here's another completely pointless little thing here. If you put a Sega CD game in the PS2 and go to the browser here, it should load up. There you go. You can go to the disc here, and you can actually play the soundtrack from the Sonic CD. Pretty cool. Remember to subscribe.